that that was his reality. May Allah give us all hidayat for that and make us understand the true essence and the true reality of our beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. There was one point I was trying to make. I know time is going. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us barakat in time also. Time got no barakat. Yeah. Time got no barakat. That's one thing you must remember. Time got no barakat. What you can do today, do today. For tomorrow might never come. You know what he said? One man had a dream in the night. In the dream, he saw a lion chasing. Hey, he woke up the next morning, he was sweating. What now? What was it? He ran straight to the barga of his Pir Mursid. If Nabi was there, he would have went to the barga of Nabi. He went to the place of that person who was sitting in the place of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. See, Azad, I saw a dream last night. He said, oh, why are you so scared? Oh, what happened? Baat kya hai? What you saw? He said, Hazrat, maine sher ko dekha. I saw a lion. He said, acha, what the lion did? He said, Hazrat, that lion was chasing. He said, acha, then what you did? He said, Hazrat, I was trying to hide from this lion. And as I was running, I saw a well. I thought, how nice. The lion won't enter the well. So I thought to myself, I'll jump inside the well. When I came close to the well, Allahu Akbar, Hazrat, I saw a big black snake inside the well. Up, who's going to go in the well? I looked up, I saw a tree. I climbed up the tree and I said, Bergam, on the branch. Lion is down. I see, Hazrat, the lion was there. I was sitting on the branch. Now I look at the end of the branch, I see a honeycomb. I see, Ya Allah, how sweet the honeycomb is. I forgot about the lion. I'm hearing a sound behind me. When I look back, I see two mice. One was black and one was white. And they are biting that branch I was sitting on. I forgot about that lion. I forgot about that mice that are biting that branch that I was sitting on. I was only worried in the sweetness of the lion. How am I going to get it? And I stretched my hand, wallah azad. I stretched it so much. Before I knew it, the branch I was sitting on, it felt broken and I fell down. He said, Acha, phir kya hua? Then what happened? He said, Hazrat, phir kya hua na tha, main jaag gaya. I woke up. So Hazrat says to Baba, Allah gives you hidayat. Allah gives hidayat to whoever he wants to. Sometimes we think that this is a bad dream, but it's a good dream. Allah is showing and us too. It's a lesson for us. So the pure Mushrik says, you see that lion was chasing you. Wo to malak al maut tha. You thought you could run away from malak al maut, isn't it? What you thought? You jump in a grave, you get saved. What happened? You look in the grave, what happened? You look in that well, that well was your grave. When you look inside your grave, you saw your amal, your bad amal, the snake that was sitting there to punish you. You thought you could run away from that too. You ran away from malak al maut, now you're running away from the punishment of a grave. Then where you went? You climbed up the tree, you thought you were clever. You're sitting in the tree, you're hearing some noise behind you. Two mice, one was black and one was white. They were eating the branch behind you. And where were you? Where was your mind? Your mind wasn't in malak al maut. Your mind wasn't in the azab of the qabr. Your mind was nowhere else beside the sweetness of that honey. And the sweetness of that honey is the sweetness of this dunya. You keep on stretching your hand and trying to get the sweetness of this dunya, wallah. Before you know it, your life will be cut. He says, that lion of malak al maut, the well was your cover, the snake was your azab in the cover, the black and the white mice, one was the day and one was the night. You keep on trying to look for the sweetness of the dunya, what happened? Before you knew it, the day and the night cut your life short and you are gone. So my brothers in Islam, what you can do today, do it today, for tomorrow might never come. وما علينا إلا بلاد المبين جزاكم الله خير لك قول فرحين